Hi, my name is Adele, and today I will be taking my pre-alpha test. I will show you a 2-foot glide, 1-foot glide, forward swizzle, backward swizzle, and backward hook. I will start with 2-foot glide. While gliding in an upright position, a 2-foot glide must be performed for a distance at least equal to the skater's height on 2 feet after taking away 3 steps. Show you 1-foot glide. While getting in an upright position, a 1-foot glide must be performed for a distance at least equal to the skater's height, each foot after taking only 3 steps. Wiggle must be performed for a distance at least equal to the skater's height in 4 zigzag movements. Lastly, I will show you backward swizzle. A backward swizzle must be performed for a distance at least equal to the skater's height with 3 in and out movements.